today is she's doing scorpion. She's going to teach you how to do a scorpion.
And scale.
And a scale. And I'm going to teach you how to do a needle and stretches for a needle. Okay, let's get started.
Stretch. Okay, you go first.
Oh, be a whale, yeah.
Alright. So it's easier if you have like gym shoes or especially cheer shoes. And first I'll show you a scale. So if you're just starting out and you don't really have that much like back flexibility, you can just grab like your ankle. Okay, so what you're gonna do, you can grab your ankle and pull it straight up and put your arm up. If you are a bit more flexible, you can try grabbing higher and higher. I like to grab like right here, because it brings it up more. Okay. So you can try that a couple times, grabbing your ankle. Make sure your knee blocked. Going, oh gosh, and now up, out. Okay. Just a regular scorpion. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, I'm gonna pick up you. So,
oh, whoa, short.
Oh, tight. Okay. And you want to swing back with like the same foot that your scale does. Now you should grab like where you tie your shoe. Grab that. Okay. And I pull it up. Grab my toe. And then I push up with both arms. So, now you can try a little faster, because it's very hard, slow. Okay, so, some people like to like, swing.
Oh yeah,
they go, like, they go like, and swing.
I know.
You can do that, but I'll just do, I like to do it like this.
Oh my god, was that your throat?
It was like, grrr.
It was like, oh, okay.
Oh my god, that was funny.
So, and after you do that, you can start doing like needles, or you can do it with like this, like, one hand thing. And
that's it.
Okay.
Now I'm doing needles and scissors for you. Take me on. Take the camera out, do that thing, and then you go back. But not now. Okay.
Oh, can I do the stretch here back?
Oh, fine. Okay, so we're gonna show a one-person needle and a two-person needle. You know how you help me with needles?
Yeah.
Okay, first I'm gonna show you stretches. Okay, so you can go in the splits. Okay. I go on my left split because lefty, and then I grab my back foot.
You never go sideways.
I'm not going sideways. Well, this can just help you, I guess. Ow. Okay. Okay, so you go on the splits. And you go straight back and grab your leg. Like this. I have to take my shoe off. Oh my god, where's my shoe? Oh, there it is, okay. Sorry about that. Okay, oh, that hurt my butt. Okay, this is, if you don't know what a needle is, it's like a scorpion, but with your leg straight. Okay, so this is what I do. I grab where you tie your shoe. So first go in a scorpion. Fine. And then put your hand down, and then I have to grab my hand right here, and then I go up. What are you staring at? Okay, that's new, so I will show you how to do it. So grab your shoelace, go into a scorpion, put your hand down by your knee, and grab your forearm. Well, that's how I do it, but you can just, like, I'll try to do it the other way. Oh. you know, how hard. And it might hurt the first couple of days because you have to kind of get used to it. Take the camera out in the hall.
Okay.
Okay, this is another stretch.
Now we're going to show you some stretches that could help. Oh, I forgot the holder. This could help.
But you can also use a door frame. So you put your hands right here and you lift your scorpion needle leg up and go back. Okay. Sorry. Okay. And then you can go back. Wait, hang up. And then I'm going to show you how to do a broken needle. It's a broken needle. I don't really know how to explain it. Can you explain a broken needle?
So let me have your needle like straightened up like this, like tongue to my leg. Then you bring it down. So you like break the needle, but you're still pulled straight up.
Don't go yet. Show me it. Oh, wrong foot.
So
wait a minute.
Our parents are sleeping, so that's why we're like, shh. Yeah.
Because
it's really late right now, so.
Well, where we live. Okay, ready, Bailey?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't press the red button because that means the video will end.
I know what it means. Hi. It's like a crotch shot right here, but there you go.
Okay, so. Okay, so go in. Why are you rubbing your abs? Okay, so you pull a needle, and then you bend your knee, and then like your foot touches your forehead, so you kind of go like. Okay, so just pull a regular needle, okay, and then you grip the.
Oh, whoa! That could have been.
Wait, no, right? I was so close. It was like that. You burp like in two videos. Usually, I'm a burper. Can I do a power
hammer? What are you doing next? I can do this again.
Wait, so should I just say the next video?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I hope that helped. And next video, bow and arrows and whatever.
What do you want? Heel stretches.
Bailey will do a heel stretch. I will show you how to do a bow and arrow and all like the same thing. And then I'll show you some how you can get your bow and arrow and stuff.
Oh, I'll stretch
you like that. Oh my god, Bailey, I understand. Okay, well, hope you enjoy. Wait, one more needle. Come on, Bailey. Let's go like. Okay, so you go on that side.
Okay.
What?
Go right there.
Okay.
No, turn around.
No, come on, let's do scorpion. And you do an. I do a needle, you do a scorpion.
I'm seeing though. I'm too close to this thing. I'll just do a scale.
Stella. Okay, well, until Okay, that's basically. Until next time. See ya!